5 ways to find lost things easily. Did you know an average person spends a total of at least 10 minutes a day searching for an item? This amounts to 2.5 days spent in a year finding lost items at home. And the frustration of finding lost items is an experience you would have faced at some point or another. It could have been your keys, your mobile phone, your wallet, or that bag that mysteriously disappeared from the closet the moment you were about to head out. Hello everyone, and welcome to Grandma Knows. Life can be a struggle, but things don't always have to be dealt with in a complicated way. And I'm sure your grandma had the solution to pretty much every problem, like a stubborn stain on your clothing or a common health complaint. In these videos, I will provide you with all kinds of similar useful tips that you can do at home. We've all been there. You're about to head out the door, and you suddenly realize your car keys are gone. Even the most organized people with the most organized homes misplace things from time to time. However, there are tricks to knowing how to find something you lost. It may take a few deep breaths and a game plan. Here are 5 tricks to finding something you lost, even in a hurry. Use a Bluetooth tracker. Ever wondered how to use a Bluetooth device? Bluetooth trackers can be connected to your smartphone via Bluetooth. It can act as a phone finder if you're searching for your phone, making it one of the best mobile trackers. All you need to do is attach the beacon to your phone, keys, wallet, or any item you are prone to misplacing. Use the app on your phone to make the tracker ring. Finding a misplaced item can take about 20 seconds when you use a Bluetooth tracker to trace it. That was an easy trick, right? I think the next solution is even more easier. Try using a vacuum cleaner. Using a vacuum cleaner is one of the most effective tricks for finding small things like earrings, needles, clips, or screws. It is especially useful when they fall on the carpet or get lost in the corners of your sofa. It may sound bizarre, but it is a neat trick. All you need to do is first place a stocking or a handkerchief on the tip of the vacuum cleaner tube. The air pressure will suck in the object, and the stocking will prevent the vacuum from swallowing it up. In addition, when looking for something, it is always good to check corners, edges, or little spaces where they are likely to get lost. You might skip looking in these spaces since they are difficult to access. However, this method may only be suitable only for small things that may have fallen under the table or the carpet. So worry no more about misplacing your favorite earrings next time. You don't have a cleaner? You can try the next step. Organize your stuff. Another great way to find lost items is to start tidying up the spaces you would usually misplace your items. When you're desperately looking for something, you may throw everything on the ground and create a mess. But doing this only worsens the situation. However, if you take the time to put everything in order, you will likely find your lost things. On the other hand, if you can't find your item after putting things in order, you can cross out that place and continue your search. Also, after finding your lost things, you won't have to worry about sorting. So it's a great way to find your lost items and organize your home at the same time. You don't like to organize? You better try this one out. Discard options. Another great option to find lost things is by discarding options or skipping places where you're certain you won't find the objects could save you much time. Go little by little as you choose a place. For this trick, you can use the previous recommendation. Thus, if you are looking for a sweater, for example, you'll know that its texture is soft, so you can rule out searching among the hard objects in the room. In the same way, your attention will then focus on the object's qualities, and your search will be more efficient. Did you try all these tricks? Maybe the next one is the one you need. Change perspective while searching. When finding lost items, frustration might kick in to the point that you get stressed and things go unnoticed right under your nose. So sometimes all you need is a change of perspective. When you lose an object again, try observing from a different angle. For this, you can get on a chair or crawl on the floor. This way, your field of vision will be different and wider. This will help you find lost things a lot easier. Also, try to remain as calm as possible. This is perhaps one of the essential recommendations on how to find lost things. So these 5 methods above can save you worry and time. And these techniques include both psychology and technological tools that will ease your search. From tracking phones to finding keys, these methods are the perfect solutions when you lose your precious things next time. If you liked the video, please subscribe to the channel so I can help you with even more useful tips. And thank you for watching.